sneak with the cameras like, this bitch is fucking stealing. Okay, what's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. I'm trying to be consistent. I don't know if y'all are realizing. Y'all not, because I only posted one video. Oh, wait, by now, y'all should be realizing now. I'm trying to be consistent. Don't know if y'all realizing. I was editing videos, and, like, this whole time I'd be recording. You could literally hear the fan in the background, so now I know there cannot be a fan going when I'm recording. Today's video is going to be a day in my life. I'm going to Apple. I'm going to Sephora because I got this K. Ali perfume. It's called Vanilla 28. I actually didn't like how it smelled, but then I wore it outside and everybody was like, oh my god, you smell good, you smell good, you smell good. So I'm going to keep it, but I'm going to try and get this coconut vanilla K. Ali perfume, and it's the intense version, so I think that means it'll last longer. For skincare, I'm using this niacinamide serum by Good Molecules. Then I go in with this faded cream. On TikTok, people was like, oh my god, they ran out, they had to buy another one. I was like, I'm never buying another one of these. This shit was $38. It was really like $40 because Sephora taxes real fucking hard. So it was like $40, and I was like, I would never buy another one of these. But I could literally see exactly why people buy two, because it's kind of going by faster than I thought it would. I have to do this TikTok because everybody on TikTok has been asking me, how do I achieve my beach wave kinds of curls on this wig. By the way, this wig is not a fucking sewing. People been asking me, that's not a sewing. It's just a wig with no edges, y'all. Sorry to disappoint. But yeah, I'm gonna do this TikTok. I'm gonna be right back. Me feel. Shut up. Hey, my TikTok. People have been harassing me about how I get my wig to curl like this. People have been harassing me about if this is a wig or if it's a ponytail. This is literally, I mean, a wig or a sewing. This is literally a wig. It doesn't get any more wig than this. This is a week old wig, though, so slow down. It don't get no more wig than this. This is definitely a wig. Okay, y'all, it's a wig. It's a wig, it's a wig, it's a wig. Here's the OOTD. I feel like if I post this, somebody that knows me in real life is gonna believe me because I have on A6, but I feel like they're so super duper uber pretty. So I have on a Skims kyanite top. I have on these Levi, I want to call these jorts, but they're just not long enough and wide enough, but let's just say Levi shorts. And I have on these A6, they're 1130s, I think, I don't know. They're definitely dad shoes, though, I will say that. They kind of remind me of Balenciagas, but I don't want to say I'm substituting them for Balenciagas because I don't want to think I'm really that broke, but they remind me of Balenciagas, but Balenciaga would never get my money, so that's done. What the fuck? Y'all might lie and say y'all don't do this, but I wear my shorts. I wear my bottoms 2 times before I wash them, so after this, because I wore them yesterday, after this, like, they have to go in the dirty clothes, and then I'm going to rush and wash my clothes just so I can get to them again, because these were $80. These were $80. They're getting worn. Like I said, this K. Ali that I'm literally obsessed with. When I shower, I use this fresh coconut. Then I go in with K. Ali Vanilla 28. And the mix is like so perfect. It smells so good. And when it like marinates on your skin a little bit, it starts to smell even better, y'all. So when you first spray it on, it just smells like, you just smell like a ball of vanilla. When you let it marinate, it kind of smells a little bit. But and I go in with this, K. Ali, I've been in between using Sol de Janeiro and Burberry Her or my heel perfume, but I think today I'm gonna do Burberry Her. See how low Burberry Her is? Burberry Her was. Will this be a good mix, though? I don't think this will be a good mix. I'm trying to figure out something good so that I don't go outside smelling like too much. If I had the orange one, I feel like that'd be good. I don't know what to do, y'all. I don't feel like this would be good, but I'm gonna do it anyways. Yes, I am one of those people that drench myself in perfume. I want to get some perfume travelers on Amazon, but I'm broke. I mean, I'm cheap, so that's that. Off of the day, it's done. So now we just wait on my mom. I might go to Dunkin'. But my thing with Dunkin' is to get to Dunkin', I have to walk by these men. I live in New York, you know, the bums that stay outside and they don't have shit to do. I have to walk by them to get to Dunkin', and it's like I really don't want to. Y'all, we're in Apple. Somebody's watching me. She's trying to trade in her computer. Hopefully she can. If she can't though, then she's gonna have to buy another one. We'll see. Are you on YouTube? Oh, yeah.
I watched your video.
Well, say hi. If you don't want me to put you in here, I won't. Okay. But thank you for watching. We're in Macy's. I'm trying to find some perfume. Let's see what we can find. I'm here for a specific thing. Hopefully they have it. If they don't, I guess I was meant to get it.
Something I'm Daisy Love.
Yeah, Chanel.
It's nice.
That's how you live from Macy's, number one fragrance destination in the world. Jay Hype representing Coty right here. Marc Jacobs, Burberry, Gucci, Guilty, Tiffany, Chloe. Y'all already know, you heard it first.
We're in At Home. I'm trying to get a bookshelf because my turtle died. And I want a bookshelf to replace my turtle. I also need another chair or a chair cover, but I don't know where I could get that from. Amazon. I look on Amazon. They don't have cute ones. They only got ones that are like ugly. Anyways, I'm trying to find a white bookshelf in At Home, expensive At Home that is supposed to be cheap, but they be robbing people. They be robbing people. Bookshelves? Oh my god, that literally scared me. Do y'all see this, y'all? That would have been my last straw. If I talk loud enough, then y'all probably won't be able to hear the fucking music that's trying to ruin my life right now. I told y'all my purpose for coming outside was to get perfume. So I'm gonna show y'all the perfume that I got. Why am I doing this in the middle of the At Home? They probably watched me through the cameras like, this bitch is fucking stealing. I got Daisy Love by Marc Jacobs. My mom has Daisy. Some shit, I don't know which one. And I don't like how it smells, but I like how it smells. So this is gonna be my everyday perfume. I got this specifically for college also, so we'll see how that goes. And then they gave me a free pouch. I feel like that bitch charged me extra for that and told me it was free. But I don't really want the pouch because I know myself. I'm literally gonna throw it in my drawer and never use it again. This is the cheapest paper bag somebody could have ever given me. Look, this is so pretty, but I don't have any jewelry, but I know my mother would love this for herself, but I don't have money, so that's that. Bankrupt, no money, oh my god. Never bring my tripod outside, and every time I don't bring it outside, I'm like, oh shit, I didn't bring my tripod outside. And it's just like, I cannot get myself to do it. Two people noticed me today, and I was like, holy shit, this is getting real. I saw this girl that I grew up with, I went to school with in middle school, elementary school. She looked fucked up. I was like, damn, damn, won't life get to you from all that shit you've been talking? Those calls when I'm
But they're like this.
We're going to Panera. I never ate Panera bread. We're going to Panera. Panera might make my stomach hurt. Who knows? I don't know what I'm eating. I never ate here before. My camera's sliding. I don't want to be outside. I'm not eating that. You giving it to, you barely even got a sandwich and you trying to share. We don't even have spoons.
I just gave you a spoon.
Oh.
My mom was still right here.
I got broccoli cheddar mac and cheese and a Philly cheesesteak and a piece of bread. This is so cute.
This is so good.
ASMR. I don't know what she's. Somebody's calling me. I never ate this in my life.
Okay.
It's good. What'd they say? Philly cheesesteak. I ain't got any tomatoes, no lettuce, no nothing. Panera was superbulous. I'm looking for some. Look, I'm finding it. This is some Langine cleanser that I'm gonna get. And then I want some Korean skincare cleanser, but I just don't know if they have it. I'm not seeing it, but I have to get this because it's Langine. Or whatever this shit is. I don't know. We're here waiting on our chauffeur. I'm sitting by trees and losing my mind. I don't like nature. Oh, this is nasty. And I'm itching. The people probably think that I have lice, bed bugs. Look at my Asics. So pretty. Oh my god, my camera's about to die. This is the OOTD. I don't even know if this is church appropriate, but I don't ever dress church appropriate. Like what the older people would like to see, I never dress like that. So I'm wearing my A6, same shorts from yesterday, and this button down from H&M. H&M has so many button downs. But you really gotta look for the cheapest one unless they will get you. So this button down was probably like $20, $25 the most, because that was definitely my limit. But yeah, this is a cute outfit, church girl. I want a church girl that goes to church and read our Bible.
Want a medium caramel iced coffee, light and sweet with cream. Yeah. Yeah. Cold foam? Thank you. I'm gonna give y'all a OOTD. Y'all, this is literally nighttime, sleepy time me. I literally just hopped out the shower. It's like 2 o'clock in the morning. Excuse me. It's 2:26 in the morning. I don't even know how I'm gonna moisturize my face. I bought this. I'm gonna do a little mini haul for y'all. Because I got some purchases today. So I'm going to do the haul. Then I'm going to moisturize. I feel like that's a smart way to do it. And then I also got some. I bought a lot of stuff today. But then I also have stuff that I've been buying throughout the month. So I want to show y'all that stuff also. So at Marshall's, they've been selling like expensive Korean skincare. And they also just been selling. No, these are all Korean. Is this? Oh, yes. These are Korean skincare. Wow. So these are both Korean skincares. And I know they have good lip products. Because my friend got me a lip product from this brand, but they've been selling Korean skincare, so I've been like in and out of every Marshall trying to find skincare, and I finally found something worth buying. So I bought this multi deep cleanser from Langene, if that's even how you say it, and then I got this face mask from Innisfree. I'm planning on using the face mask tonight. I just don't know how you use it, so I need to see. And then I also got this Cosrx this cleanser. I've been using this every day since I bought it. I love her stuff so much. She lathers. I used to use CeraVe. I think it's gentle cleansing. That had no suds at all. Now we're gonna move on to the new perfumes that I bought, because I kind of got a little greedy in that room of the world, but it's okay. It's okay to treat yourself. So first I got this Moschino perfume. This is actually really cheap. It was like $50. The bottle, I just saw this today. It literally says cheap and chic. Moschino, who are you playing with me? Who are you trying to tell everybody that I'm broke? Then I got this K. Ali Vanilla 28. I love smelling like vanilla. I feel like this is a good fall scent also. I just have a fear that I'm going to use it down to the bottom. So that's that. I used it today. I mixed this with Burberry Her, I think it was, and it smells good. Something else I feel like I mixed this with is Good Girl. My Good Girl is really low, so I might buy a Good Girl. Another Good Girl has a birthday gift, but we'll see, because I don't know about all that. And then I got this Daisy Love. The lady in the store, I told her I want something that smells good. I got this like 3 days ago. I got this today, and I got this like a week ago, so imagine how broke I am. This, the lady, I told her, I was really just going there to window shop, but in my mind, in the back of my mind, I was like, if I see something, I'm gonna get it, but my intentions is just a window shop. And the lady was like, I feel like you would like this, and she sprayed it on the paper, and I was like, ew, that stinks. And then she was like, no, let me spray it on your arm. And she sprayed it on my arm, and I was like, ew, that stinks. And then I walked around the store a little bit, and I was like, something smell good, and it was this, so I bought it. And I actually want to smell it again to make sure I actually like it, because I don't know if I like it for real, but I want to wait till tomorrow to open it. So yeah, those are my recent purchases. At night, usually all I do is serum, the moisturizer, no sunscreen. If I'm feeling nice, I'll go on with this Yeba wake up cream. So I guess I'm feeling nice today. I don't know. Yesterday I saw Barbie, and all I have to say is that is not a kid movie. That movie is not kid friendly. If you wanted to take your daughter to see Barbie, just forget about it. You don't need to go there. That movie is absurd. Hopefully this doesn't stink. Hopefully this doesn't make my skin break out. My skin never breaks out. That's why I'm always like, every time it's another video, I'm doing something new, because my skin literally can tolerate anything and any trend that I see, I want to participate in. So I do, because my skin is not gonna embarrass me, for the most part. It hasn't yet. Oh, this is a
interesting face mask. It doesn't feel like a mask, that's for sure. Okay. I don't know if I'm using enough, but like, feels nice. Anyways, I'm gonna go to sleep. Church is in the morning, so I'll probably see y'all tomorrow. If I don't see y'all tomorrow, it's because I was in church, and church is a vulnerable place. I don't feel like you should be recording in church, so yeah. See you never.